Peggy 18.
Prior to the beginning of this game, the Terminants, which have been confined to their own farm planets, harvested for Element 710, have broken loose, and Helldivers are being mobilized once more to deal with this threat, but also the brand new race. They seem to be called the Automatons, they work as full robots. It might not be a bad idea to put them in their place too. You're going to be playing as a Helldiver. They go through training. Very thorough training. And are frozen until needed. Our cryogenic technology is second to none. When you start to play as a Helldiver, they've just been defrosted and ready to command their super destroyer. In the game of Helldivers 2, you are going to spend most of your time in combat, fighting enemies. Everything that's happening outside of the mission when you're on your ship is about strategy. The galactic map shows you the current situation of the war. It shows you what planets are super Earth planets, what planets are being covered by some sort of enemy scum, and where the battlefront is. And as the Helldiver, you get to decide exactly what planet you're going to fight on, what enemies you're going to go against. You get to make quite a number of choices there. At the same time, the Galactic War is the place where Super Earth High Command is going to be communicating out to Helldivers across the galaxy. They'll be letting you know what the current top military priority is. They are broken out into two types of orders: major orders and personal orders. Major orders are big, long-lasting things that the community as a whole is working towards. These are things that are central to the story. There are ways in which you can be a major contributor to changing the face of the galaxy itself. That's going to take the combined effort of Helldivers across the galaxy working toward that type of goal. On the personal order level, something that you and your squad can do all together, maybe you'll be sent off to kill a couple of really terrifying enemies, and only in a specific way. And if you do it exactly in that way, you'll get a reward for having done the good work of Super Earth.
An operation is a number of missions. On lower difficulties, you have fewer missions. As you go into higher difficulties, you get more missions per operation. In a mission, you don't simply have one thing that you're doing. You need to shoot the nuclear missile. You need to start up the generators for it. You need to find the launch codes. These are objectives spread out on the map. There's also secondary optional objectives. You don't have to do it, but you are rewarded if you do. Sometimes you find an artillery gun that you can load up, and then you can use that artillery gun. But there's also hostile ones. There are artillery emplacements, buildings that disables you from using your stratagems, gooey bug structures that spreads fog. You have your Helldiver destroyer. It can be upgraded. In the ship management, you buy bigger guns, better eagles, and to get those, you need samples. You find them on the level. You need to extract to get your samples with you to your ship. Requisition you use to buy stratagems. You get it mainly by just doing your missions. Most of your personal equipment, like your armor, your helmet, primary weapons, grenades, those are acquired in your warbond. And in the warbond, you need medals. You get medals from doing operations. You also get it from doing orders. You have a lot of stuff that you as a player get to choose from and create a loadout that fits your playstyle.
The Galactic War isn't just that, though. It's also a place where we, as the developers, can interact with you, watching what you are doing, watching how the community is playing, and maybe, if appropriate, giving you just the weapon you need to push yourself over the edge. Or maybe, if it's the right time in the story, seeing a negative consequence and giving you an added challenge. We don't think that many other games are going to be able to offer what Helldivers 2 can. We love our game, and we want you to love our game just as much as we do. And we want to be part of it! We want to be part of it together alongside you. So, pre-order Helldivers 2 and let us play alongside you.